So what's up, guys? Back to another one. In this one, we're gonna do a reaction for Croatia's representation song for Eurovision 2024. The song is under the name Rim Team Tagi Team by Baby Lasagna. Let's do a reaction and I'm gonna tell you my opinion later. So let's start. Yeah. Back to the Rams time, see that? Gonna miss you all, but most of the cat, gonna miss my hay, gonna miss my bed. Most of all, I'ma miss the dance, so come on you all, let us sprint. Don't call, don't cry, I'm living with the first light. Don't cry, back of dance, rhythm, tagi, tagi, tagi. I want to see a bit the end again. No. Here we go. You know, that's definitely I'm seeing the comments a bit. No one actually says anything that this is reminiscence from Rammstein. What the hell? No. Okay. Really like him. Really like his voice. Definitely the song is a big style of Rammstein's industrial metal style music of metal, if you want, which is a big plus for me. The music is very catchy. Ding, 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 ding. That's the part where I like it. The hook, I'm not really in the bum yet, but most probably I'm gonna get used to it later, but because the Rammstein songs have that, some of them, because most of them I truly like them from the first touch. If I'm going to hear them more than one time, I'm going to love them more in total. But overall, it's a great song without any doubt. Imagine a scale of 1 to 10, I'm going to give it 8.5 out of 10 from for example, you know what I mean? Yeah, incredible choice by Croatia. Again, I really like the ding 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 ding, you know, it's fucking amazing, huh? The hook, maybe I have to hear them, it's good, but maybe to love it 100%, for example, I have to hear it more than one time to go ahead and truly love the song, you know what I mean? Maybe the example with Rammstein is a bit off, because now that I have thought about it, I actually love all the songs of Rammstein. I think for the first time that I'm hearing them. So again, though, great song. The hook, I'm pretty sure. Okay, I think I'm pretty sure. Okay, if I'm going to hear them more than one time, pretty positive that I'm going to love it 10 out of 10, for example, the whole package, you know what I mean? So that was my reaction, guys, and that was my review also. Please tell me your opinion in the comments below, and that's it. Please do not forget to subscribe and share, and see you later. Peace.